Hi, I'm Ashley, and welcome to Addition, two-digit with regrouping. In this video, we're going to practice adding larger two-digit numbers. Are you ready? Let's go. Now, before you get started, it is important to understand place value for the ones and tens place, and also understand how to add simple two-digit numbers. If you don't yet know how to do that, please go back and watch our place value one video and addition two digits without regrouping. Okay, let's start with the problem here, 15 plus 18. Now, I've already set it up over here on my grid board to write the numbers and keep them lined up. Okay, so first we're going to start by writing the number 15. Notice I have the 1 in the tens place and the 5 in the ones place. Now 18 comes next with a 1 in the tens and an 8 in the ones. All right, now we're going to add 5 plus 8. Okay, 8 and 5, if you remember, makes the number 13. Now, 13 is a two-digit number, and we cannot fit both of those digits in the ones place. So what are we going to do? We can only put the ones place here. So there's a 3 in the ones place for a 13, and I will put that right here. And then the 1 that goes in the tens place, it's not part of our answer yet because we have not yet added the tens column. So I'm going to add it to the tens column up here at the top. Now I can add this along with our other ones here. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3. We have a 3 in the tens place and a 3 in the ones place, and that gives us a final answer of 33. Okay, here's our next one. We have the number 4 plus 17. All right, I'm going to write the 17 first. Our order does not matter when we add, okay? But see what I did here? I have my tens place and my ones place. Now I need to add the 4 underneath. What place value is that? It's in the ones place, so we're going to add it right here underneath the 7. Okay, now remember, add the ones place first. 7 plus 4 equals 11. We'll put a 1 down here and carry our other one over here to the tens column. Now we're going to add the tens column. We have 1 plus 1 makes 2. And there is our final answer, 21. And that's it. You just learned how to add two-digit numbers with regrouping. Be sure to practice what you've learned with our fun online games and quizzes, and remember to always be clever. Hey.